I'm Robert Hurt, and I approve this message.
John Douglas, D.C. insider, Washington lobbyist. John Douglas told us he wasn't a lobbyist, but public records prove he was, making hundreds of thousands of dollars. Told us he's opposed to uranium mining in Virginia.
I give you my word, I'll oppose uranium mining.
At the same time, Douglas took thousands of dollars from uranium executives. John Douglas, saying one thing, doing another. In Washington, he'd fit right in.